Caroline, why, in your view, are people ignoring the advice?
Well, I don't know, because it's very selfish. If people go within 2 metres of others who they don't live with, then they are helping to spread the virus. And the consequence of that costs lives, and it means that for everyone, this will go on for longer.